So here we can start with our topic, that is autoregressive process here. Now, as into the previous video, we have been understanding of the autoregressive moving average processes. The abbreviation we have made there, that is ARMA, in the bracket P, Q in the small casing had been represented, the number of poles and the number of zeros there. So in the filter equation, thereupon we have detailed very clearly that whatever the input white type of the noise, white noise type random process is there, WSS type, white sense stationary. So that is to be filtered with a filter function into the Z domain represented capital H of Z, and the output is obtained as X of N, the random process. So in that particular filter function, substituting the number of zeros to be equal to zero, so the modified form of that filter equation we obtain here. The mathematical expression gives the filter equation H of Z, computed as the ratio of the numerator will be left with only B of 0, and the denominator holds 1 plus summation k is equal to L to P A suffix P of k into Z to the power minus k here. So in general, if we write here ARMA in the bracket P comma 0, this is the representation of the filter function, or simply we can call it to be AR in the bracket P. No need to write 0 here. So this is what AR in the bracket P, our topic of interest. Here it is autoregressive process here. So for autoregressive, we have the initials AR here. And this is the abbreviation for the previous topic. It was the another special case from which this special case has been derived now. Now, with respect to the input and the output, here we can have the representations of the power spectral densities here. So whatever the power spectrum of X of N, the output we have discussed into the previous video, we can have the representation into the Z domain. So this is the power spectral density represented Px of Z here, and computed as the variance sigma suffix V square into the ratio of B0 mod square in the numerator divided by A suffix P of Z into A suffix P conjugate of 1 upon Z conjugate here. Now, this is the representation in terms of Z. So that is Z domain here. The frequency domain, of course. The alternative we are available with nothing but the Fourier analysis tool. So into the Fourier domain, we have the representation of the same power spectral density of the random process X of N by Px of e to the power j omega, computed as the variance sigma suffix V square into the ratio of B0 mod square divided by A suffix P of e to the power j omega mod square here. So therefore, this is the power spectrum of the random process of our topic, that is AR. So autoregressive random AR in the bracket P. So this contains twice P poles and no zeros here. So with respect to such a representation of the random process, as in the previous case we had the Euler-Walker equations giving us the relations with respect to the autocorrelation sequences and the filter coefficients here. For this autoregressive process, the special type, we have again the Euler-Walker equations. So with the mathematical expression, this is the one, we have onto the left hand side the autocorrelation sequence denoted as R suffix X of K here, added to the summation L is equal to 1 to P. So the number of poles here, representation twice P poles here we have, A suffix P of L into Rx of K minus L, computed as the variance sigma suffix V square into the B of 0 mod square into del of K here, for all the values of K to be greater than or equal to 0. The same Euler-Walker equations can also be represented into the matrix form. The matrix form representation is given here. So on to the left hand side, we have first of all the matrix of the autocorrelation sequence. All the coefficients have been absorbed here in the representation, and now it is multiplied to the column matrix with respect to the filter coefficients A suffix P here. Next to that, on to this multiplication or the product, we find the RHS computed as the sigma suffix V square variance in multiplication to V of 0 mod square into the column matrix that has the elements 1, 0, 0, 0, 0 and so on up to the last row element. There it is 0 here. Now with respect to the Euler-Walker equations represented in this, first of all the equation form and into the matrix form also, we have a note that these equations are linear with respect to the coefficients represented A suffix P here. So this is in the equation form and here it is in the matrix form. So therefore it is very simple way to have finding the coefficients represented A suffix P of K from the autocorrelation sequence represented Rx of K. So for that purpose, let us have a simple example. So in this particular example, we expect that the first two autocorrelation values of the real valued AR in the bracket 1, so it means the value of P is equal to 1, is given to us with the assumption that the variance sigma suffix V square is equal to 1, along with the property, that is symmetry property of the autocorrelation sequence here, we obtain this expression. So here we have Rx of 0 added to the product of Rx of 1 with A of 1 here, computed as B square of 0 here. So to the next step, we obtain it to the form Rx of 0 into A of 1. Here it will be, and that can be left with minus of Rx of 1. So now we have the two equations. Let us see, this is 1, this is the 2 here. So from the last or the second equation, we can have the determination of the value of A of 1. So it can be given this way. So A of 1 is simply the negation of the ratio of Rx of 1 by Rx of 0 here. And from the earlier equation, the first one, we can have determination of the value of B of 0 here. So B of 0 can be obtained, first of all, initially B square of 0 computed as the summation of Rx of 0 with Rx of 1 multiplied to A of 1, which can be into the form Rx square of 0 minus Rx square of 1 divided by Rx of 0 here. So let us have the representations of the Rx of 0 and Rx of 1 into the equation for the filter representation that generates AR1 process that we have considered. So the consideration of the autocorrelation values can be given and the filter function is represented in this form. So mathematically we write H of Z nothing but the square root of Rx of 0 in multiplication to the square bracket that involves Rx square of 0 minus Rx square of 1, which is totally divided by of 0 minus Rx of 1 multiplied by Z to the power minus 1. So this way we can have the use of Euler-Walker equations for the generation of autocorrelation sequence from the given set of filter coefficients. So for that particular purpose, we can again have a simple example. So thereupon, having considered the X of N to be a first order autoregressive process and writing the first two Euler-Walker equations in this particular form here. So in this matrix equation form, we have the representation of the two unknowns as we have stated. This is Rx of 0, the first unknown, and this is Rx of 1, the second unknown here. Now let us have this matrix equation to be solved for obtaining these two unknowns Rx of 0 and Rx of 1. We obtain to the next step Rx of 0 as the b square of 0 divided by 1 minus a square of 1. And the Rx of 1 can be given into the next equation, where we obtain Rx of 1 is equal to minus of a of 1 into Rx of 0. So from the above equation, we can get it to the form minus of a1, the ratio of in multiplication b square of 0 divided by 1 minus a square of 1 here. So again, from the Euler-Walker equations that we have represented into the simple equation form and into the matrix form, for all the values of k, those are greater than 0, we get the autocorrelation sequence represented like this. So the autocorrelation sequence is Rx of k. So Rx of k is obtained to be minus of a of 1 into Rx of k minus 1 here. So therefore, we can say that the autocorrelation sequence for all the values of k greater than or equal to 0, the representation is nothing but we have b square of 0 divided by 1 minus a square of 1 in multiplication to minus of a of 1 to the power, here it should be k here, where k is greater than or equal to 0. Again, using the symmetry property with respect to this autocorrelation sequence, the modified form also gives to this representation, where we write the equation Rx of k is equal to b square of 0 divided by 1 minus a square of 1 into, we have the square bracket, minus of a of 1 having the power mod of k. So this is the most important relation to have determination of autocorrelation sequence in this particular example. So with this example, we conclude this particular topic